So, very good afternoon. I would like to thank Annamalai University for giving me opportunity to learn this 5 days faculty development program. And also, I would like to thank organizer and resource person, Hema Kumar sir. They are conducting and organizing in a very good manner. So today, my assignment topic is to prepare a Zoom meeting and record the session, and I have to upload it. So for that, I have chosen this topic, how to utilize our time for these curfew days. To this curfew days, how we are going to productively invest our time. So I will share my PPTs, and as a few points I have noted down. So I wish to share with you, being an academician, we have to balance everything, isn't it? So for that, I'm sharing few points to spend our time productively in this lockdown period. So now I'm going to share this. See the PPT. So, what are all the points? So I am Dr. M. Sugasni. I am working in Srimad Dandavan Arts and Science College. So let us, I have a small a few points I would like to share. So how we are going to spend our time? So the first one is a very important thing. We have to spend and we have to enjoy our time with our family. And this is the first and foremost thing. And the next one is enhance your relationship over phone. So in our busy schedule, we missed many people. So this is the right time to recollect them and go and talk with them over phone. How are you? How is the situation over there in their area? Likewise, you can have a nice talk with your to enhance your relationship with your friends, scholars, students, and family members. So kindly do it. The next third one is enhance. What is that? We have to educate your children for simple life. So this is the right period. You have to educate your children. So in this crisis period, very toughest period, so many financial crises are there. So how to handle a simple life, how to lead our life? We can categorize that, which is essential and which is non-essential. Likewise, and we have to educate our children. So the next one is use learning apps. So many learning apps are there. Being an academician, we have to update ourselves. So keep on, we have to update. So like, I don't know whether you know about Audible. Audible is one kind of app, recorded books. So in the audio format, many e-books are available and it is all in audio format. You can use that Audible app. And Blinkist. It is another important learning app. There, the fiction, small fictions in a simple form and short form they have given. So you can learn a lot through that Blinkist learning app. So likewise, so many learning apps are there. You can enhance yourself. And moreover, in those of FTP, there are so many apps we need to learn for video conferencing. For taking online class, yesterday sir taught online whiteboard. So likewise, so many learning apps are there. We have to learn that. And please attend online courses like this. It is a very wonderful a very wonderful program. Again, I would like to thank Annamalai University provided us. And the next one is we have to learn ourselves. We have to enhance our skills. day to day life. So in this pandemic crisis, so being an academician, as a teacher, we have to enhance and learn new technology and make the student to learn. This is the one important thing I would like to share. We have to make student to learn. Because so many online learning systems are there. It is not a traditional method, chalk and talk. Nowadays, we university and UGCs are insisting us to make students to be a learning centric. There must be a learning centric. And for that, the learner, what is it? Learning behavior should change. So to teach a student, we have to learn and we have to update our knowledge by attending online courses. And the next one is most important thing is do exercise. Daily do exercise. Being an academician, being a professor, being an a teacher, we have to be a role model to our student by fitness. We have to be always young and energetic and we have to move along with the students, isn't it? So for that, we need more energy and more fitness. So daily do exercises in this lockdown period. As a woman, I'm saying that too many kitchen works are there, preparing wonderful items and giving to our family members. And as well as we are also taking in. So a little bit toughest period, we have to maintain our health. So do exercise and be fit and be a role model to your student. We meditate. So learn meditation and do meditation, because as an academician, again and again saying that we have to handle people. Too stress will be there. And after this lockdown period, really going to be a toughest period. So please kindly do meditate and balance your mind. We have to balance everything, right? So do cleaning. This is one enjoyment about work pleasurely. Do cleaning work. This is the right period to clean our house, gardens. So kindly do that. It is also one kind of exercise. The next one is a make to-do list. This is an important one. Being a role teacher role, we will always have a daily schedule, even though that from morning to night. In this lockdown period also, you have to schedule your process. What are all the pending things are there? We have to complete, get to complete. So make note of it and do it accordingly. The next one is clarity in life purpose. This is a very important one. Focus on your goal. Please kindly focus on your goal. Fix the goal. If you don't have, kindly fix the goal. What I'm going to be in the next 5 years, next 5 months, in the next 5 months of where I have to be there, and how I have to productively do my work. So likewise, we have to plan accordingly. First, we should have a clear idea and be focused on your goal. So for that, you have to set short-term goals and long-term goals. Please do it. So then last one is financial planning. Kindly do it. This is the right time to plan your next academic as well as financial year. So do accordingly. There is some strategy methods are there. Many strategy methods available in the YouTube. According that, plan your financial list. So altogether, we have to concentrate more on families in our official work and our personal thing. So we have to balance it. So family, college, or official things. For that career, we have to concentrate for a career and family and ourselves. So these are the three things I would like to share through this video. Thank you so much.